Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video is about how to fix Fltmgr.sys blue screen error on Windows 11 and Windows 10. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.